Maggie thinks MDMA is safer than alcohol. Just how dangerous is it?
If you knew you were getting pure MDMA at a correct dose, for most people it probably wouldn't be that dangerous. But it's still illegal. So you're running that gamut, you know, it's an illegal drug. But is it really that dangerous? If it was in the pure form of the right, and you're a healthy person, probably not that dangerous at all. But it's still not a sensible thing to do, to take things with no information about where has it been made, how pure it is, what else has been added to it.
The health minister says MDMA cooks the body.
What it could be is it could help to lead to that, because often people taking the drugs are also involved in some very physical activity. They're dancing, they're running around, and if they're not taking enough water and they're increasing their activity and their body temperature, but they've decoupled their ability to regulate their body temperature and they've also decoupled their ability to perceive warning signs, this could go too far without them realising it and could lead to, you know, quite nasty effects.
I can't imagine there are too many people at home doing MDMA on the couch with the aircon cranking.
I would rather that people only ever took medications under the supervision of someone who knows what they're doing for medical purposes, but I also have to live in the real world and know that people are going to use substances to enhance their feelings in the world.
Anger and focusing on our differences is negative. Empathy is powerful. For anyone who does take the risk, takes the pill and gets into trouble, at that point it doesn't matter what side of the debate you sit, there should be no.